Check them all off if you do. See anything on there that you identify with? Probably nobody in this room. Anybody see anything on there that...
Yeah, I do.
What did you see?
I really have a bad problem. And I know it in remembering people's names. I have to write them down, otherwise I can't remember them.
When I was younger, I could remember them. But as I
got gray hair, I can't remember.
Well, one of the best ways, Jim, I know it's Scott, right? But one of the best ways, Scott, is to repeat their name after you meet them, Scott. You know, hey, Scott.
You know how many times I've said Ed while I sat here? This way I know Ed's
name. There you go. See, you practice it.
Right.
You know, two things people like to hear, their own name and their own voice. And they also like it spelled correctly. I have a gal, Carla with a K. Don't send a C. It's Jane Carla with a K. And people do like to hear their own name. When you speak with them, it's a real talent to be able to, hi Barry, you know, you see their name tag. By the way, I see that most of you have your name tag on your right side, which is where I want you to wear it. Why do I want you to wear it on your right side?
When you reach to shake their hand, they'll see it.
Right, God. Most people are right-handed. Although we're all, most of us are right-handed, take your name tag and put it on your right side. You've got a better chance of someone looking at it. Tools. Okay, remembering people's names. What else did you somebody write down and want to share? What else do they want to share? Okay. I think Zig Ziglar said, why do those people who have nothing to do want to do it with me? That sound familiar? Okay. Look at the interruptions from outside. How many of you in your business, some of you, hey, Dave, you got a minute? Got a minute cost a lot of hours. Okay? I'm not saying not to meet with your people. But Harvey McKay said, if you fail to plan, then you plan to fail. There's some time wasters of our own. Okay? So if you look over on the very next page, okay, I wrote down here, this is something you can do with your loved one or your family. And the number of years, you ever been on the auto train when you put your car on and you're up to Florida, Virginia? And I was on the auto train, and I was sitting there writing my goals out, and I thought, you know, I did pretty good last year. I think I'll do it again. I had 2x5 cards and writing my goals out. And then I decided, you know, these aren't in order. So I put them in order. And family goals first. Speak with my children. We have planning our Christmas. Family goals for the year. My brother and I were out last night and planned a trip to Ireland. And we're going to do that in May. Spiritual goals. Okay, how spiritually fit am I? Am I a spiritual warrior? Am I maker? Am I God? Am I higher power? Professional goals. What am I doing to make myself more professional? I joined the Florida Speakers Association, the National Speakers Association. Not to talk about myself, but there are lots of associations out there. And lots of good places to build our craft.